If you want to know how to make a lava generator, follow these steps. Place the following items, blocks, like this. I used stone, but you can use any block you want, except stairs, fences and slabs, since they don't allow lava to drip through. After about one in-game day, your cauldron will be filled with lava. Now all you have to do is take that lava with a bucket and that's it.